Today I will be lubing my switches on my mechanical keyboard. It's really time consuming, so I was waiting for my semester to end to do it. I ordered this thing, two brushes, this whole loop. This is gonna be my first time doing this, so I'm gonna hope it turns out well. First, I need to remove all the switches inside my key, so I will be doing that. The last time I pulled out my keys, I just used my hands to pull it out like this, which is fine, but I learned that you can use the back side of this. Basically, you put it through here and then pull it. This is also separatable, so you can put it in between the keys and then gently pull it out. I don't know why I couldn't figure out how to do that last time, but that is how you do it. So I put all the keys inside this minion cup. 次にこの反対側のピンチするやつで黄色いスイッチを外します。People ask me about that bouquet situation I was in, and I also have the same questions that you guys have. Like, I'm wondering, whoever took the bouquet I made decided to take the bouquet. I'm also curious as to what was going on through their mind. Like, I think it was pretty clear that that bouquet was meant to be gifted to someone at a graduation ceremony. People, you know, there's so many different kinds of people out there, and that can be very confusing. I appreciate the comments you guys made. Yeah, that was my first time making a bouquet, and it was really difficult. The pollen allergies definitely didn't help me with making it. It's not the greatest time, but I'm glad that I was able to make the bouquet, and I'm glad that the second bouquet turned out maybe better than the first one. Anyway, I made the stand. I first need to separate the switches, the top, to open the inside. Thank you. grapefruit.
Wow, that is grapefruit. That's good. Mm. I should get that. Nanny.
Brain freeze.
Brain freeze.
Looks like this. Now I'm gonna see if we can open my switches. Some progress so far. I'm really glad I got this tray. I feel like it's so nice and clean. Anyway, while I continue to open these switches, I'm gonna attempt to try to do a little chit chat. I hope you guys have been doing well. I hope the pollen hasn't been killing you as much as it has been affecting my mental and physical health. It is mid-May. Almost June, I guess, which is pretty crazy. We're almost halfway into the year, which means it'll almost be 6 months since I started YouTube, which is crazy. Since my semester ended, I've been forcing myself to do nothing for the past 2 weeks, and that is very difficult for me for a couple of reasons. One is that I am a workaholic, meaning if I don't do anything, I feel very terrible about myself, and so I never give myself a break, which is not the greatest thing. I'm starting to feel at my limit. I think I'm ready to get back into the grind for myself. A few plans I have is to learn how to use Adobe After Effects and start on a editorial publication. That's something I really want to work on this summer. This is how much progress I've made so far. I will be reading these switches.